It's not the lash they fear. It is my divine power.
My men fear my divine power!
But I am a generous god. I can give you whatever you want. Power. Money. More food. All you need to do is kneel before me.
Their bodies heated as Xerxes moves his hands down. Lower. I'm gonna go help him build the wall, like, over there. Yeah. Over there, yeah.
Now, what message do you bring?
Earth and water.
Madness. This is Sparta!
What message do you bring from Xerxes?
Food and soda.
Food and soda! This is Sparta!
We will block the Persian coastal assault by rebuilding the Great Phocian Wall. And from there, we will funnel them into the mountain pass we call the Hot Gates.
We will consult the Oracle.
Diseased old mystics.
Listen! We will block the Persians' coastal assault here and there by funneling them there into the great pancake wall we call the Hot Gates! There, their numbers will count for nothing, and we will smash them!
We shall consult the Oracle.
Has the Oracle robbed you of your desire as well?
It would take more than the words of a drunken adolescent girl to rob me of my desire for you.
It is a great day to die, Malota! I can see your death!
What the hell are you doing standing there naked? Come here!
Yes, my lady!
Did that cross-dressing tramp mess with you?
No! No, my lady!
There's only one woman that you listen to, and that is me.
Then tell me what a king must do!
Don't give nobody our damn food. You got me?
Yes. Yes, my lady! This is where we fight! Never let them eat our food! Come and get them!
do you bring from Xerxes? This is Sparta! My lady!
Then what the hell is wrong with you? There's only one man, woman that you listen to.
Oh, one man, woman! Please listen to me!